All right, we're back. We just took out Seat the Scaleless. We acquired the Lord's Soul, or one of the big souls that we need to open up the big door. Now we have many options as to where to go next. So let me just sit here and think about it for a second. I mean, I could head through the graveyard and go to Gravelord Nido, but that's what I did last on my first playthrough. Took him out last. I could go. Where else do I need to go? Taking out Seath. Where else do I need to go? Oh yeah, the ghost place. I think I'm gonna go to the ghost place. Forgot what the name was exactly for this area, but we'll find out. This guy's still chilling here. Oh, that is one thing that we could take care of real quick, I guess. Could do some of the side missions for him. The reward is, like, the shield that he's wielding right now, I think. It's... I don't know. Actually, I don't think I'm gonna deal with that. Actually, let me go do the Chaos Covenant thing. Where do I rank right now with my Covenant? Let me see. Chaos Servant number +2. That's good. That allows me to have the shortcut opened up. So I'm gonna warp to Daughter of Chaos. Now it's time to move on. We're gonna go through the demon ruins. And we should be able to take a shortcut a little bit later. Got a bonfire down here, nice. I can't remember if these guys drop sunlight maggots or not. Doesn't matter. We need to move on here. Analyze some things here. Okay, we're gonna head through this arch. This game looks so good. Traverse the white light here. Now, pretty sure there's a boss fight coming up here. I could be wrong. But if there is, I'll show you a very easy way to deal with the boss. Ah, yes. Hello. over here. Alright, run all the way back to the entrance. Run all the way back to the entrance. Pixel. Don't look back. Don't do it. Don't do it. Okay. Now look back. Just wait him out. Up on the rocks, I believe. Yep, yep. So let's shut down. Let's shut down all of the lava. Not all of it. Quite a bit of it. Quite a bit of it. So now we can actually move on down there. Okay, you'll see from this viewpoint about 20, it's a huge exaggeration, it's like 6, what are those things called, some kind of demons. They're not worth fighting. You want to head this direction? And I want to know what item that is. Capri demons, that's what they are. Unfortunately, something is supposed to happen here. You'll trigger an event, but only if you're human. If memory serves me correctly. So we need a homeward bone. And return human. Please don't take me. Okay, thank you. Let's reverse the hollow. Excellent. You see me propping my foot up? Yo, I am straight chilling right now. Foot in the ashes. Anyways. Moving on. Look at those roots. God, I could have just died. Souls for fighting a Capri demon. Capri, Capra, Capsaicin. So I'm pretty sure, like, right around here, you're supposed to get invaded. There we go. Sit down. 26,000 souls. Give me your item, homie. So free. Should have paid to know that stuff. Okay, don't have to deal with all of those demons. There really is no point. All you have to do is drop down here and deal with the slug. That was, like, the sickest thing ever. Things to know about the slugs. If you physically attack the slugs, it will do massive durability loss to whatever weapon you attacked it with. My magic isn't up to par. That's what I need to spend my souls on. So I need to head back, get the 56,000 souls. Next chance I get, upgrade the Pyromancy Flame. Yeah, the Pyromancy or spells is probably... spells in general is probably the best way to deal with the slugs. Like I said, physical weapons, durability lost like crazy if you attack that thing, so... Okay, down we go. Also, that chemical will do mad durability loss. Damn, he hurts, man. Bonfire! Alright, free souls. Got your footsteps up here. Are these all those Capra demons? Yeah, there's really no point in fighting them. Shoot. Why did I aggro? Oh, God. So, durability loss is something that's very common in this area. Check this out. This is pretty cool. See this? That's the boss's hand. All the tentacles and stuff, or the... yeah. That's the boss's hand. Let me see if I can get a better view. That's like all I can give you right now. That is the boss's hand. That's so weird. I want to repair. You want to stay repaired. Reinforce. I thought I picked up a chunk. Oh well. straightforward. So we've got another one of those thingies. We're not even gonna deal with that. Souls. That's not bad. That's not bad. Next area, there will be many of those slime dudes, slug slime thingies that bust out here, so you just want to haul ass. Keep going. Get your item. Piece it. Not a problem. Slug thingy. Just walk past him. What do we have here? Capra demon? Traverse the white light. Now, if you have the Chaos Covenant plus 2 ranking, this will be open. You do not want to go down there just yet. You want to save that. After you do a few things. Did not expect to have to fight a boss. I got bodied. Wow, I got bodied. Just not expecting that. I remember now. I remember now. Let's go. Back to the Demon Fire Sage. Oh, you want some? Hold that spear in your chest, homie. So wait. Oh. Combat in this game is so good. Out for me, please. Thank you. I levels. I'm gonna die. How did I block that? Wow. Okay. Jump at me. Jump at me. Whoa, the range on that. Take your time. Not have to humanity, but that's okay. Demon's catalysts. Alright, so that was the Fire Sage. Demon Fire Sage. Pretty sick, pretty sick. Climbing up the stairs first before I go downstairs. This is an elevator somewhere. Okay, it sends it up. Great, now how do I get back? Okay. Can I go this way? Yep. Can I go this way? Yes. Hang on a minute. What just happened? Did I want to send the elevator that way? I forgot. What's up here? Completely forgot what's up here. Oh, okay. Excellent. So, we've activated the elevator. This is really good for us. I think now we need to go after the pyromancy upgrade. We might as well, right? Or do we even need pyromancy? I mean, let's just be honest. Do we need pyromancy? I don't think so. Should have just leveled up. It's alright, we'll keep saving. Keep saving the souls. Until the next bonfire. feel like I'm missing a lava walking ring. Don't really remember where to pick that up at. Bonfire. More ducks. And down the branches we go. Pretty sure there's an item somewhere that you can drop down and get. Pretty sure it's just some soul packets. Oh, this is a boss fight. Crap. I'm so not ready for this fight right now. Remember his hand? Oh dear. Oh dear. Centipede demon. Where'd he go? I don't like that. Just keep rolling, rolling, rolling. Yo, blast off. Come on. Okay. Wow. So, I was completely forgot about that. So, we have the orange charred ring, which reduces lava damage. We need to slap that on. And it'll let us minimize the damage walking through lava. Which is excellent. It's over here. I'm not sure what that's all about. But to be honest, I forgot where to go from here. Mm-hmm. So it's a lava ring. Let's head back out. Homeward Bone, save some time. Takes us back that direction.